Hi there, I'm Dave Fletcher for the Ottawa Dreamhouse team, and this gorgeous house is 1380 Diane Crescent. It's in the heart of Fallingbrook on a beautiful nested crescent, complete with mature trees and a big oversized backyard. And wait till you come inside. The kitchen has been redone, the flooring's been redone, the basement is completely finished, and it's at a great price. I can't wait to show you this one. Come on inside and let's have a look. Step into a fantastic vaulted ceiling and pristine oak hardwood floors everywhere you look. The living room sits at the front of the home and presents exquisitely with fresh paint, an ultra-sized bright vinyl window overlooking the front yard, and a gorgeous gas fireplace, complete with granite and oak surround. This gorgeous dining room wows with its amount of space. Without a doubt, room for a 10-seat table if you choose, and plenty of space for the buffet and hutch. The feeling of spaciousness is only enhanced by the 12-foot ceilings and oversized window that you'll find in this gorgeous space. The open concept sunken family room sits completely open to the designer kitchen, with a true wood-burning fireplace and an abundance of space to set up your furniture however you choose. Now let's talk about this kitchen. Big and roomy with a spacious eat-in area and as much counter and cabinet space as you could want. The granite counters and stainless steel appliances are a perfect complement to the glass tile backsplash and dark birch cabinets. As pretty as this kitchen is, isn't it so nice to have the convenience of this built-in full wall pantry too? Just past the staircase, the main floor den is so much bigger than you'd expect. The continuation of the oak hardwood floors makes this room stylish. The fact that it features a full-size closet and can be used as a bedroom makes it extremely versatile. Ascend the hardwood staircase beneath this gorgeous new skylight, and you'll find the entire second floor once again clad in top-of-the-line oak floors. Upstairs, you'll find four big bedrooms and two full baths. When I say that these rooms are big, that's not just realtor talk. Have a look. In each one of these rooms, you can see that it's easy to set them up however you choose. The master bedroom shows off especially well with the big, gorgeous window overlooking the backyard and a full, oversized ensuite bath, complete with his and her sinks, extra large soaker tub, and separate shower. This fully finished basement leaves nothing to be desired. The wet bar sits open to this massive lower level family room. Come downstairs. On one side of the staircase, you'll find this full-sized fifth bedroom and gorgeously designed four-piece bathroom. On the other side, an extra large office or kids' toy room with pretty glass French doors. So what's not to love? Everything in this gorgeous home has been updated and finished beautifully. It has everything, including the oversized backyard, designer kitchen, finished basement, and it's at a great price. You know this one's not gonna last very long, so if you've been looking for a home like this, call me today or contact me through the website at ottawadreamhouse.com.